Dash Quiz by Dash. This is the best level in Geometry Dash. It's so good. I love this level. It's the best level ever made. I have 2 attempts on it. I know this is the best level ever. I am gonna play it and gonna show you nothing because I am great. So, here we have this amazing thing. This is a gay Geometry Dash Quiz. This is a true. This is why this level is amazing. It doesn't lie to you. That means it is amazing and it will never ever lie to you. So you can be its best friend and you don't have to worry about betrayal. And it also tells you to like it, which means it has very little self-esteem and wants to get something else from someone. Number 2. How many ships I don't fucking know. I got it right, I think. So yes, I am great because you can beat it without knowing what to do. How many XD, whoa. It has a great sense of humor. And it also likes to fucking murder me. Never mind, this is the worst level ever. I hate this level now, and I will never forgive it. Fuck you. You are terrible. How dare you betray me? I thought you liked me. Fuck you. How fucking dare you? You are terrible. I am so sad. How could you do this to me? I thought you were my best friend. How could you do this? I'm so sad. How fucking dare you? How dare you betray me? I thought you loved me, but you were laughing with me. How fucking dare you? I thought you had no friends, but then you just betrayed me. How fucking dare you? How many icons are there? Please like. It will. I will not like this level because you betrayed me. How fucking dare you? I just died. Okay, we are back. How many UFOs are there? XD, LOL. 3. You fucking lied to me again. This is a last fucking straw. I will expose you to everybody. This is the worst fucking level ever made. It is garbage. It keeps betraying you and then hating you. It keeps building your trust so you can love them, but then they just fucking betray you for no reason because they hate you so much and they keep laughing at you. You piece of shit. I really have a terrible sense of humor. Oh my god. I can't beat this awesome 2-star level. I am gonna be an amazing comedian when I'm growing up. Okay, we are back here again. I will not fail. You will fucking fall. You garbage level who keeps betraying me. Stop laughing at me. You think I will fucking... I fell for it twice. I am literally the stupidest person ever. What the hell am I doing? I will not die at 73% again. You will fall. Stop laughing at me. I will fucking get this question right! You shithead! I will get it! Right! Yes! I didn't fall for your trap! I died to a bug! Are you fucking serious? Please don't kill me to a bug. I really hope this is not a 144Hz bug. I really hope I just have to jump. XD, LOL. No! I will not die to a yellow jump pad. I will not. I am not that gullible now. I now am armed with knowledge that I have to jump. I will beat it this time. What the fuck did I do differently? I don't know. But now, I am gonna beat this fucking amazing level. Or, I don't know. Bitch! No! Yeah, okay, yeah, this is not really that funny just saying swear words, but, you know. Whatever. I'm gonna beat it this attempt. Number one, how many icons are? Please like 33, 34. Number two, how many ships are ? 10. Go. 3. How many UFOs are? XTLOL. 4. How many colors are? 17, 34. You are good. Smiley. Hell yeah, I beat Geometry Quiz by Dash. I am fucking amazing. That took me 13 minutes. I am great. I know no why I did this. But yeah. Hell yeah, I beat Geometry Dash Quiz. Fuck yeah. I am so good. It took me 20 attempts. Yes. Awesome level. It is good. All easy 2-star levels completed. 10/3/2020. I don't know if that's even the date. I don't know what time it is. What day it is. I'm so dumb. It is the 4th. Okay. Yeah, I beat Geometry Dash Quiz. See? I have no uncompleted easy levels, and I have all completed that. That is good. There is still no weekly demon. There are my stats. Okay. See you next time for my next amazing Let's Play of Geometry Dash Quiz 2. Bye! I am never doing this.